Not a bad little view in the morning, huh? Dirt in these grooves. I'm dropping the ball on my caddy duties. I know what I would want. Don't say too much, that's key. Just say something every, you know, a couple times a hole. You know, try to make him laugh. That's all I try to do, really. Washed his towel for him last night. Very adult of me. That bowed left wrist is so common on tour. You definitely have that naturally. You cannot be taught. Try to keep it as light as possible. I mean, you don't want to get too bogged down. And I mean, it's a big tournament, like biggest amateur event in the world. We're both big Tiger Woods fans.
Okay, here
in the hot.
If Tiger Woods won it, you're playing in a legit tournament. Good acoustics. Every single one's been that perfect thud. Your game is tier ready though already. He's pretty even keeled, so I feel like I don't have to do too much. It seems like he doesn't have a pulse, you know what I mean? Like, he's just so relaxed on the golf course. It had like a left to right wind, and he just rips it 330 down the left side of the fairway. I'm just like, yeah, I would have been doing cartwheels down the fairway after that swing.